pretty sure this tree's died on me. But I did scratch the surface here. Get a little bit of green. I don't know if you can see that right there. I don't know, it looks like there's some sap flow maybe, so could be still alive. See what the roots look like at least. There's no fresh growth anywhere. That's dead, I think, so. That's dead. Pretty dead. I don't know. I think I need to keep this long thing just to try and keep everything alive. It's the only place that has potentially new root growth. So coil that up in there, tuck everything away. Give it some good bonsai soil and see what happens. There wasn't a lot of roots in there, so there shouldn't be any big air pockets. Just in case, we'll stab the dirt a few times. Water that up. Call it a pine. Don't know if it's worth giving it a number. Probably not. Just right there.